Prophecy, March 29, 2015. In the spirit, the Lord reveals a major earthquake in the China region. It is wise to take all precaution where possible. Mankind need to repent of our sins and turn to Jesus Christ, God Almighty, for eternal salvation, the only one who can credibly reveal things to come.